So here we are on this job today with the old Pete. Lovely day to be out driving that. I have the skid steer, the bucket. Oh, whatever that was smoky. Anyway, I have the skid steer, the bucket, and the brush hog. We're back at the storage facility. And you can probably see, and I have the weed eater. You can probably see what's got to be done here. So we got some of these potholes that are full of water, and there's some extra stone over there I have to put in several of these holes. I have to weed eat in front of all these doors, this whole place. And there's a whole bunch like out front between the road. And there's a whole bunch back here that I have to do, as you can see back there. So let's get this thing off the trailer. Alright, now that we're done, we got everything loaded up. Let's walk around and see what kind of damage we did. I got this one big hole right here filled in. Obviously everything's weed-eated. Back here. Check this out behind here. See, it looks pretty good. There's a lot more here to do than I thought. I thought I'd only be here like 3 hours. Let's see, probably... Oh, 6 hours. So, yeah, there's about twice as much work, and I'd like to say I don't work too slow. And now we're back on the other side. Got all around all these campers where it was all grown up. This is pretty bad right here. Still some crap I gotta pick up. There's a pretty good sized hole here too that I filled in. And then this down here, this was the worst one. This didn't come out as good as I hoped, but this crusher run that they had sitting here was all full of like other kinds of rocks and crap, but it's a lot better than it was. I mean, I wish I had like 3 or 4 more buckets. I could have got this really nice, but I cleaned out everything that was over there and just kind of wanted to utilize it. I didn't want to use it all up on this one spot. I had this one and then the other one over on the other side to do. So it came out pretty good. It's a lot better than the mud hole that was there. Check that out front here. I don't think I got it in me to jump this fence or this wall. Yeah, I got it pretty good there. There's like this drainage thing here that I had to get around, so that was kind of a pain, but I got most of it with the brush hog. It's the first time I actually used that brush hog that I built on an actual job other than my own personal stuff. I gotta say, I'm pretty impressed with it. Got all around the sign pretty good. I was like grown right up to the bottom of the sign before. Now it looks pretty good. Got all over there nice. That was growing up pretty good. Say well accomplished, so. Let's get this junk home.